They're gonna be like, who is this weird light-skinned boy that keeps filming himself all around the red campus? That's me, yeah. Bro. This thing never goes.
Yo.
I just got to RV. It's the first day.
Shout out God. Let's go, baby.
Cafeteria area. When you learn, teach what you get. Give. What?
Yeah, super good day. We got all oriented to HR. Got a new computer, met with my manager. Got a campus tour.
And this content's for Common Collective. Turn it up.
We finna go to Truist Field. Watch this team USA. Happy 4th.
Adio.
USA.
USA. Hey, yo, we out here at Drew's apartment downtown Charlotte. Bro, this is crazy. This is a vibe. But yeah, first day here. Drew been here for like 2 weeks. Be chilling, big city vibes. Say what's popping, bro. First night.
No, man.
But no, yeah, bro. We just chilling and taking in the vibes. It's kind of surreal. I ain't gonna lie to you.
Here, gotta give all the glory to God.
Real life. Be on God's speed, but not yet. Sayna, what's good, y'all? This is the first vlog, actually. Yeah, basically first video vlog, whatever you want to call it, in Charlotte. I got here yesterday, chilling. Saw Drew last night, shout out Drew. Downtown Charlotte. And then, this thing never goes. Yeah, just been getting some work done today, went to Bojangles. It was good, but it could be better, Bojangles, come on. Sponsor me though. But yeah, mom's coming today and we're gonna explore Charlotte, so I'll see you on the flip side.
Yo.
I just got to RV. It's the first day. I should have filmed before I got here, but it is what it is. I'm by a charger, which makes sense. But yeah, first day orientation HR. I'm ready, man. Let's go. Godspeed. I'm gonna try to film a little bit of the campus. But it's the first day, so you know how that be. But yeah, I'm ready to go. I'm energized. I'm turned up. So let's turn up, man. Shout out Drew. Shout out Baby Tron. Shout out Ryan Houston.
Shout out God. Let's go, baby.
I don't think, I might have moved from Microsoft. But I'm still in Microsoft.
Oh, yeah. What's poppin'? So I'm out here on the patio. It's 11 o'clock. We've done a lot of onboarding, got my computer, all that cool stuff. And now I'm just exploring. I'm not sure if I'm supposed to be up here by myself. I don't care, for real. Which I don't know if it's good or bad. But yeah, this campus is crazy. You gotta come experience it in real life. This is the cafeteria area. Where I'm about to turn around. Shout out Red Ventures. What's up, blog? Vlog, chog. It's 3:09. Day is almost over. We just have one more meeting. Intro to RB culture. I'm in this cool room. The Maya Angelou room. When you learn, teach what you get. Give. What? Yeah, it's like origami on the walls. But I just got a meeting with my manager. Went very well. Today's been very good. Super blessed to be in this position. You wanna see my fit? I got the Vejas on.
I got my corduroy pants. Shout out Macy's. Jean jacket, Uniqlo shirt. I don't know what I'm saying. But yeah, it's been a good day. About to go downstairs and charge my computer and finish a lot of stuff when I get home. But and I got a new computer. New MacBook, needed that, so. Gonna edit on there. Ooh. Yeah. Just got off the first day. This campus is. Just got off the first day. It was very good. I really was struck that everything that went into it. A very good decision. I'm super glad I got the internship. I hope you can hear me because the wind's hitting hard. But yeah, I'm about to go explore the tennis courts and the pickleball. Shout out Gary V and pickleball. Fastest growing sport in the world. But yeah, no, super good day. Look at this, yo. How can you not be happy if you're here? Like, what? Look at all that red, bro. And I got a goodie bag. But no, yeah, I had a good day. I'm about to go home, maybe just run or something, stretch my legs. But yeah, super good day. Got all oriented to HR, got a new computer, met with my manager, got a campus tour. Campus is huge. One day, once I get better acquainted, I'll give y'all a tour because it's insane. You come to Fort Mill or Charlotte, come visit Red Ventures. It's like an amusement park. Yeah, turn on for me, light. I'm in the parking garage trying to find my car because I actually have no clue where it's at. But I'm about to go home, go for a run, and this content's for Common Collective. Turn up. But yeah, no, I'm about to go home, bruh. Bruh. The last clip, I'll put it right before this. You can't really see, there's a mad bad glare. But the last clip, when I was filming in the parking garage, someone was going out to their car, and I like whispered to my camera, and I know they think I'm weird as hell, but I don't care. But yeah, finished the first day, back where I'm started. It's 4:40, and I'm listening to Babytron. Shout out Ryan Huser. They're gonna be like, who is this weird light-skinned boy that keeps filming himself all around the red campus? That's me, bro. What's up? What's up, boys, girls? Whoever's watching this, I appreciate you. Hold on, let me fix this. Yeah, just got to campus, office, whatever you want to call it. Second day of work. It's Tuesday, June 7th. And it's going to be a good day. We have a full itinerary planned out, and I need to leave because I'm a little late. No, I'm not. I'm like right on time. But yeah, it's gonna be a good day. I'm gonna try to film a little bit while I'm in there. Get a workout in after, so I'm gonna show you the gym. Brought my clothes, so turn up, we lit. I'll show you the fit later. Skitty. What's up, Dose? What's up? Yeah. Finna go to Truist Field, watch this team USA. Happy 40, but yeah, me, Drew, walking over there. It's like 6 o'clock. It's not too hot, but me and Charlie. So yeah, nah. At the old USA!
USA!
Yes, you can help me. I need another beer. Yeah, what's poppin'? What's up, Charles?
You're killing me, Smalls!
Yeah.
expert.